Out of administration, this was Chester's first game of the new era. But the Nationwide League's lowest crowd of the day, only 2,234 turned up to see Barnet take the lead through Ken Charlery. And it got worse for the home fans when Mark Arbour made it Chester 0, Barnet 2.